Okay, so I've set myself a challenge. This time I want to try and build a bridge. And what I did, I just picked up this lumber, the long logs. And when you alone them, you get two. And I want to try to use those as a bridge to get that truck on the other side of the river to this side. So let's position this truck with the crane in the right spot so I can put the logs over the river. And I'll probably have to reposition them a bit, a couple of times to get them just right. But first, let's get them in the general direction. Like this. Extend the anchors. Pick up the logs in the middle. Somewhat, a bit more to the right. Yeah, there we go. Turn it around. This river is pretty deep, actually. I drove a truck in here a little bit, well, a while ago. It's in one of my previous videos. Well, I'll leave it like this for now. Oh, it's not that handy to put it on the truck. Off. There we go. It's not really in the middle. Still not right. There we go. Arm can't reach far enough. Oh no, not too much. I'll put it down here for now. Let's move that truck out of the way that we used to get the lumber. Back the cart, so it's easier to back up. There we go. Let's move this. this a bit more to the side so logs aren't in the way. And then try to move them. Something like this. Now let's reposition this truck so we actually know where the wheels are gonna be. Level spot so the truck doesn't fall over when I try to drive onto the bridge. Yeah, this looks nice. Okay. Left to go right. Something like that. Now the other one. That looks right. Not, it's a bit too wide on the other side. Let's see which log is straightest. I think the left one is right. This is correct. Now let's move the other one a bit more. A bit closer. So it's lined up. Be careful not to move it too much. So the other side stays on the right spot. Like that. The other side moved a bit, so I have to correct that. I think it will be okay now. So let's move the other truck out of the way. There we go. Switch back. Let's do this. Just be careful. Thank you. Look at that. Our own bridge. I'm surprised how well the locks stay in place. They're getting a bit wide, but I think we will make it. It looks really cool though. Okay, let's do the last bit. There we go. No problem.